Hij werd verkozen tot sportman van de eeuw in Zambia en is voorzitter van de Zambiaanse voetbalbond. Maar oud-PSV-kloesje Boalia doet meer. Zo toont hij zijn maatschappelijke betrokkenheid als ambassadeur van het KNVB-project World Coaches.
My main goal is education. There is not so many people get that opportunity, you know, to or at university level or at college level to do soccer football as education, and we are training the coaches to one day give them enough knowledge so that that knowledge that it can impact on the kids that they have in front of them, the boys and girls, and give them the right technical know-how so that they can be able to develop into not only good human beings but also good footballers. So it is fantastic, you know, that the Dutch has been involved in this all around the world. A lot of you know, good people around who have worked as teachers of coaches, and I feel a lot more countries should do this a little bit more. So it is the structure that is followed, and football, the way it is played in Holland, is the way that we want, you know, to educate our coaches. So I'm very, very pleased that we are associated with the KNVB.
2012 kan nu al niet meer stuk voor King Kalou. In februari won zijn Zambia voor het eerst in de geschiedenis de Afrika Cup.
In 12 February 2012 will always be in the memories of all Zambians, and all of Africa has been able to witness, you know, that Zambia was able, the Chipolopolo, the famous Chipolopolo, can be champion of Africa. Zambia has been independent since 1964, so in terms of a sporting victory, I think this is the biggest achievement that Zambia has ever been able to achieve. It has come a long way. We have been waiting patiently. You know, some of us spent all our life still in football, you know, trying to attain a victory like this. And you have to see the people. You know, if you saw the people and how much it meant to them and what it means to them, even today we are still celebrating.
Het was een overwinning met een bijzondere betekenis, zeker voor Kalusha.
No, because I played with the old team. You know, we lost the best of the players in 1993. We lost all our players in an aeroplane crash in Gabon, and I was captain of that team. And so, you know, to go back to Gabon 19 years later, and for the first time, you know, one of the Zambian teams, I mean, has been able to go to Gabon, and we only played one match in Gabon itself, and that was only the final. So, it was you know, nobody would have, you know, written a script like this, because it was a match made in heaven. And I thought you know, our team played football like it has never played before, you know, in order to beat Cote d'Ivoire. So it was I always believed in it, but you know, sometimes what you believe in does not come true. But in this case, yes, my dream really came true on the 12th of February.